subscribe to Nykaa TV and press the bell icon to make sure you never miss an update from us.
Hey guys, welcome back to Nykaa TV. This is another episode of Swatch Out, and today we are actually swatching nude lipsticks.
Both of us love nude lipsticks, so we thought we were going to share with you some of the swatches. As you can see, the texture of the color as well as the color payoff, the undertones of the color, and if it would suit you or not.
I think I'm going to start with this one. This is by Huda Beauty, and this is the shade Sugar Mama. So let's swatch this one and see what this one feels and looks like.
I love this shade.
This is very, very pretty. So it's definitely a pinky peachy nude.
Peachy nude.
This is what it looks like. And it's gonna dry matte because I've tried Huda lipsticks in the past and they dry absolutely matte and look really nice on the lips and stay for as long as you would like. And this shade looks like it's gonna be the perfect nudie peachy shade for fair skin tones.
Fair to medium, I would
fair
say.
Fair to medium.
Like, the formula is pretty lightweight, so it's great for people who don't like heavy lipsticks on their lips.
So the Huda lipsticks definitely get a 4.5 from my end because I personally prefer bullet lipsticks. This one is a liquid lipstick. How much do you rate this?
I really like the Huda lipstick formulations and I use a lot of liquid lipsticks, so I will also rate it 4.5. Let's try this one. This is Maybelline Lip Gradation in the shade Mauve 1. The color is a pretty nude with browny pinky undertones in it. I'm just gonna swatch it for you here.
This feels really nice and soft on the lips and it lasts really long. It's great for those of you that go to college or go to work and you want something easy to wear, easy to throw on in your purse.
The texture is buttery soft. It's truly matte and not drying out as well. And the color is great for almost all skin tones. Like for fair skin tone people, it's going to be more like a brownie color. But for deeper skin tones, it's going to be a nice nudie color.
So this one also gets a 4.5 from me.
For me, it actually gets a 5 because I really like how the formulation is and I also love the color a lot.
So now I'm gonna pick up one of my favorites. This is by Faces. This is the Faces Ultime Pro Matte Liquid Lipstick. This shade is called Nude Truffle. I love this shade. It's a very beautiful pinky kind of nude, which is gonna look great on all skin tones.
I have actually used this shade and the color is so gorgeous. I can't even explain to you guys. And it looks pretty beautiful. Just by swatching it on my hand, I can say that it's so beautiful. So wearing it on your lips, you're gonna love it. I'm actually gonna rate this a 3.5. What about you, Aishwarya?
I think I'm gonna give it a 4.5 because I just love the color so much. It is such a pretty color.
Let's go for this color right here. This is a Wet n Wild lipstick and it's a catsuit lipstick. This is in the shade Give Me Mocha. One of my favorites. I love the formulation of this lipstick. I'm just gonna swatch it for you here. And it's a nice browny nude color. It's gonna be slightly more red and deeper for fairer skin tones, but for deeper skin tones, it's gonna be beautiful.
So if you're someone who loves that Kylie kind of colors, I think this is gonna look beautiful. It's such a nice color. I think this one gets a 3.5 from me.
4 from my side because I love the formulation.
Now going to a glossy lipstick. This one is by Lakme. This is the Absolute Argan Oil Lipstick. And this one is in the shade Soft Beige. This is the kind of lipstick that you would wear if you love glossy, comfortable, balmy kind of lipsticks. And this is what it looks like.
It has a definite warm undertone. I have used these ones before and I really like the formulation. It's pretty comfortable, it's not drying out at all and it does last easily on your lips for 5 to 6 hours.
Yeah. I think I would definitely give it a 4.5 considering not everyone loves matte lipsticks. People love wearing comfortable glossy lipsticks.
Definitely from my side this color gets a 4 because it's a gorgeous color and I love how it has that warm undertone to it. Perfect for Indian skin tones. Next, let's get into the Nykaa liquid lipstick and this is the shade Bombay.
Oh yeah.
That's a really cute name. And it's again a beautiful neutral color. I'm gonna swatch it right here.
So pretty.
I love mauvey nudie pink shade. It's so gorgeous.
Nykaa liquid lipsticks are definitely one of my favorite liquid lipsticks formulas to wear because this one is not as drying as many other liquid lipsticks out there and they easily last 6 to 7 hours on your lips.
And plus it's actually again pretty lightweight. Yes. You don't feel like you're wearing something on your lips, which is something I love.
So from my side as a liquid lipstick, I think that deserves a 5 on 5.
From my side, I'm gonna give it a 4.5.
Now let's pick out another one. I am seeing this one because I'm a fan of bullet lipsticks, as you guys know. This one is from L'Oreal and this is a moist matte lipstick. And just look at this shade. Such a beautiful terracotta brownie kind of shade. Let me just show you what this one looks like. Look at this. So pretty for deep skin tones.
This is really pretty. I'm gonna swatch it right here for you guys. I love this shade. Like, even if I don't have deep dark skin tones, I think I can wear this out because I love brown shades so much. Definitely giving it a 4.5. I love the matte moist formulation as well.
I think I would give it a 5.5 because I love bullet lipsticks, especially if they're matte and still comfortable to wear.
Alright, moving on to people's favorite, Miss Claire Soft Matte Lip Cream. This is in the shade 58 and it's a color coordinated packaging, so I can already tell that I'm gonna love this color. Ooh, again, this is like a browny, pinky, mauvey kind of a nude. Like a mix of all of the things. It's so gorgeous.
Yeah, this color is definitely so pretty. This color is also another type of color that would look good on all skin tones. So this one gets a 3.5 from me.
Definitely a 4.5 from my side because Miss Claire is not only affordable, but it's doing like great quality things as well.
And I have the Kiko lipstick. In this lipstick, you get two things. You get a matte liquid lipstick and you also get a lip gloss. So this is also another one of those really nice mauvey, browny kind of shades. I love shades like this. So easy to wear, so wearable for everyone, all skin tones.
And plus, I like the fact that you have an option. If you want to wear it matte, you can wear it matte. And if you want to add gloss, you can do that as well. Ooh, yeah, and this is so buttery soft. I really like how it just glided on my skin. The texture felt really nice. I'm just going to quickly swatch the gloss underneath as well, just to see what kind of shine it has. I'm just going to swatch it here. Okay, so it's like a
wet kind of shine.
Yeah, it's not like a high beaming shine, like dripping shine. But it's like a moderate shine thing.
And you can also use the gloss on top of any other lipstick as well. So you get two products in one with this. So I would give this a 4.5 because you get two products.
Same, 4.5 from my side as well. Let's watch one of my favorite liquid lipstick formulation. It is Lip Lingerie from NYX. I love the formulation and the colors. The whole idea of Lip Lingerie is actually nude for all skin tones. So this is the shade Ruffle Trim. Their names are always the best. So I'm just going to swatch it. I already love Ruffle Trim. I feel like it's such a gorgeous nude for fair to medium skin tones.
So this range has so many different nudes. And you guys, I own all of the lipsticks in this range. I love this so much. This is one of the best liquid lipsticks out there. It is amazing and you'll definitely find a nude for you that matches your skin tone. So this definitely gets a 4.5 from me.
5 out of 5 from me. So for me, definitely color-wise, formulation-wise and other pointers in mind, I love Sugar Mama, I love Ruffle Trim and I loved Bombay as well.
And for me, I think for liquid lipsticks, the Nykaa ones win my heart. And for bullet lipsticks, I love the L'Oreal Moist Matte Lipsticks. We hope you guys enjoyed this video and learned something helpful and new.
And you saw some swatches that you wanted to see for a while.
And do let us know of any other products that you would like to see in this swatch out series.
Leave us a comment down below letting us know your favorite nude lipstick.
Don't forget to like and share and subscribe to Nykaa TV. Thank you so much for watching and we'll see you super soon. Bye guys. Bye.